Ricky, you're a very lucky man. You had me as a brother. I was the one that protected you through high school, throughout professional wrestling. I helped you. People knew that. See, all those times that I beat you up in the backyard before I even got into professional wrestling, that was my thing. But I wouldn't let anybody else touch you. I kept the bullies off his back. I protected you. I was the one that made the Steiner Brothers name famous. You were the one riding on the biggest back in the world. Well, that free ride is over. When you heard the Steiner Brother name, you thought of Scott. People knew that I was the better Steiner Brother, not Ricky. And I never told you because I didn't want to hurt your feelings. You were the weak link in the chain. But the reason we were successful, because I overcame your weaknesses and I took us to the top. You were too stupid to realize that I really was the one carrying you all along. I won all these trophies.
Tag Team Champ, Crockett Cup.
See this trophy right here?
Ichiban.
Me. Wrestler of the Year.
See, I won State Championship.
Individual Wrestler.
That's what I won, a Bodybuilding Championship.
I was a 2-time All-American.
You don't have this one right here.
I've got records.
Wrestler of the Year.
At the University of Michigan.
And this one.
Those are individual trophies.
That I won.
That you don't have replicas of.
We're a tag team.
We won this in Japan.
They gave out 2 trophies.
You have one like this also at home.
I was the one that won these trophies.
Since we were a tag team, you got one too.
The only trophies you have
was when you were riding my back.
Riding my coattails.
That's the only trophy you have.
You never won those trophies.
I won those trophies
so you could put them in your trophy case.
And I know you feel guilty.
I was the one that made us number one.
You sat on the sideline. You sat on the edge of the mat. And you were just waiting for your 3 seconds of fame. 3 seconds of glory when I take you in so they could raise your arm right next to me.
I was the one that made you a champion, that made you famous.
I was the one that made you successful.
Your success
ends at Halloween Havoc. You're my next trophy.